The house of ash is built upon a bed of bone.
Leaving makes loving hard.
That's probably can't rock and it argue. On your gap, rock and it escape. Season the fight from it. What's this new was the hair which isn't fair as the hair with us?
What a strange dream.
Thank you.
Frank, you're packing.
Well, yeah, Dad, I'm moving. I've only said that about 47 times.
Well, let's make that the 48th then.
Yeah, Dad, I'm leaving.
You're finally going to law school. Finally.
About time, huh?
After 16 years as an undergraduate.
Well, I figured it was time to move on.
Yeah.
I've been through pretty much every major they have, so.
That's true, and you finally decided on the Maximilian Zaffarino Law School.
Yes, I'm glad they accepted
me. It's a great choice. It's a great choice. It's a very prestigious school.
Dad, but I'd really like to talk to you before we leave, because.
Well, okay. I've always got time for my son.
Sure, sure. I mean, I know we've had our ups and downs, and our good moments and our bad moments.
Yeah, that's right.
We always came together in the end, didn't
yeah,
we?
Yeah, we did. Just like now, you're packing up that box and...
Packing up that part of my life.
Moving out of the basement.
Yes.
With your giant screen TV and, you know...
Well, I'm just gonna let my emotions out of the box here, Dad, because I'm really feeling closer to you than I've felt in years.
So you're getting married, huh?
Yeah, Papa. Finally getting married.
Finally.
The big day is coming up real, real soon.
By the time I was your age, I was already married 6 times.
I know, Dad, but
I know.
I'm not the marrying kind the way you are, but this lady finally made me want to get married.
It's this lady, huh? When do I get to meet the lucky lady?
Oh, Dad, you've been dropping hints for the last couple of weeks about who the woman was.
In the weeks? Try the last couple of years, son.
Ah, that's true. Well, maybe I should finally tell you who it is.
Is it? Okay.
Well, Father, it's actually a woman you know, and it's a woman that I've known for a long time, and, well, we didn't start out having romantic feelings for each other, but the more time we spent together, the more our feelings grew, and one day we were talking and we realized that our feelings were the same and that we were in love, and I proposed that very night, and, well, Father, I'm just going to say it. It's Narnia, your nursemaid!
How could you?! My beloved nursemaid!
Stop! What are you doing?!
What?
Stop it! We hid it from you because we knew you would act this way. And we're in love. And we're getting married in 24 hours. And I'm 8 months pregnant.
Hello! It's me, your favorite Gaber! And guess what? I'm wanted for murder! I killed a man!
You killed a man? What are you talking about?
I killed a priest and stole his identity so I can officiate at your wedding! Oh my God, Fred, I didn't realize you were in here. I've just blown the entire secret, haven't I?
No, he knew. We just told him.
Okay.
He just blew the entire secret.
Well,
what can I say?
So what are we going to do now?
I don't know.
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
Narnia?
What's going on?
I think I'm in labor.
Oh no! We better get to a hospital, right?
No, we're not going to a hospital.
What?
We are going to get married right now. Come on, Brad, let's go.
Okay, guys, I'll just meet you out there, okay?
You guys ready?
I suppose.
All right, it's magic time. Okay, dearly beloved, we're gathered here to perform the wedding ceremony for Frank and Narnia. Okay, do you, Frank, take Narnia to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
And Narnia, do you take Frank to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Okay, then by the power invested in me, by me killing a priest, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Aww.
Okay? Are you okay? You look like you're gonna pop any minute.
Well, what's the matter?
It's coming now!
Oh no, I can't lie down on the ground! What's gonna happen?
Brago, only you can deliver it!
Honey, I know as much about Coochie as you know about Gucci, okay? I cannot deliver this baby.
If you have to!
If you can be a priest, you can be an obstetrician too.
I can't! We have to find somebody else!
Well, who will do it?
Perhaps